tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.
I don't know anyone who doesn't know the history of this. I put this flag up on the day of 9/11, 2001. I maintain it every year, and I replaced it on the 10th because I don't want to remember 9/11 that way. So I remember the eve of it, so that on the day of 9/11 each year, we got a fresh new flag reminding us that we're still here. Okay? I know that we'll always be here. A couple things I want to point out this year. These black flags you see, those are for the 13th soldier we recently lost in Kabul. Okay, did I say that right? For those of you who know the area better than good enough, okay. Something a little different this year. I'm sorry, your name? I have Alicia here today. She's gonna sing the national anthem before I even start. All right, so we're gonna do that, and then I'll get going. And if any of you have any questions, just feel free to reach up to me or reach out to me and ask me whatever you want. If I haven't already introduced myself to you, I apologize. My name is Chris. And again, thank you for your support.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
And I'm proud to be an American, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say
proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.